Howdy ho, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy J to the Magic, and you're chilling here at the Twitch and Martinez, and we are going to be playing Super Double Dragon again. Now, the reason I say again is because I was streaming on Saturday, and for some reason, it never picked up by Twitch, and I don't know why. Now, it's acting kind of weird right now, so hopefully we get something, because I really don't like to, you know, be sitting here doing all this work and not have anything to show for it. That's just stupid. So hopefully this goes well, guys, because I'm sitting there looking at my computer with that primitive SpongeBob face, you know, that meme that's going around online or has. And, you know, I'm just sitting there like, huh? I don't want to do that anymore. I want to be able to play this game and enjoy myself. I want y'all to sit back and relax and watch me get my ass kicked with Billy and Jimmy Lee. I came prepared this time. I'm not as tired. I got a cup of water, a little bit, you know, something. So, yeah, let's play a little bit, you know? Why not? Because what do we got to do? It's Monday afternoon. You're not at work. You're not at school. You're not doing something that's being, you know, somewhat productive to society. Anyway. Oh. Okay. I get my controller to work first. That'd be nice. Okay, it's nice to see that it's working. Oh, shit, hold on. There we go. I feel like an old man trying to figure things out. Okay, so mission one. Okay, hold on, how come I'm not moving? There we go. There we go. See, now that's how you start a fucking match. A fight. Ooh. I dig it. Oh, okay. Well, if that's going to be your case, then fuck you, motherfucker. Oh, I walked right into that one, too. That's the sad part. You know, I don't know if this is supposed to take place in like Foxwoods or, you know, regular Las Vegas or whatever the case may be, but for the Las Vegas Strip or whatever you want to call it, it's mad, like, isolated. Like, okay, let me explain something to y'all. I don't know if you've been to Nevada or if you've been to Las Vegas. Now, there's a lot of things you can get away with. Walking down the fucking strip wielding katana blades is not one of them. Oh, damn. All right, well, I didn't even kill him, but fuck it. I'll take the win. I'm not against that. I love, you know, taking credit for shit I didn't do. That sounds so bad on a lot of different levels. Let me explain this. I like in video games, like, I love when, like, bad guys, like, kill each other and you still get the points. It's like, why did I get them? But fuck it, I'll take them. Thank you, sushi chef. He looks like a sushi chef. Look at him. I know, that's probably fucked up. Profiling, I guess. I don't know. Fuck it. Whatever. Alright. Here's your boy with the katana blades again, man. I'm telling... And the nigga with the nunchucks. Are you kidding me? I double dog dare you to go to the fucking strip and think you can walk around there without the police coming in and fucking you up. The police won't go, and this day and age, they'll fuck you up just for, you know, doing what they tell you to do. Anyway, to keep it, you know, off a darker topic... Once again, if you really think you can get very far wielding katana blades on the strip, you tell me, and I'll go out there with my axe. Yes, I do have an axe, as a matter of fact. I bought it at New York Comic Con at 2013. I have an axe. It's super-duper sharp. I will fuck your shit up, but I can't because I don't want to go to jail. Who wants to go to jail? Jail sucks. All right, let's see. All right, okay, so we confirmed it is actually Las Vegas. Okay. All right, there we go. Oh, we got the stick. We got the stick of truth, baby. No South Park in this bitch. There we go. Hello. Oh, there's your boy with the swords again, man. I'm sorry. I'm going to do a test. I'm going to call the dudes from, like, Mythbusters or something like that. Who the fuck are you throwing a fucking knife at, dude? The hell out of here. It's like me. But stupid. Like, who the fuck do you think you are? Oh. There we go. Shut up. Now that we got that all taken care of. Fuck out of here, man. Leave me alone. Don't block this. My stick gonna fuck you up. That stick. Okay. Okay, so we got these guys over here. Alright, cool, whatever. Fuck you. There we go, the sweet shit music. Oh, I got the stick back. Girls love a dude with a stick in his hand. Look at my stick. It's round. Okay, you guys aren't obviously interested in the color of the stick, but maybe you'll be interested in the color of these fists. You better stay down. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, you let me off? No. Oh, who this? New elevator, who this? Oh, okay. That worked in no way, shape, or form in my favor. There we go. Okay, now we got something. I think we got ourselves a formula. Hey, 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 what's this? What's this? How you doing? Oh, damn. No. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Hey, Paisan, it's great. It's off the chain. It's cool. It's super duper. It's lit. Okay, I know the boy with the knife is over here again. Fuck out. Stop. Yeah, fuck you. The fuck out of here, B. I still don't know where the fuck you think you can go with those goddamn swords, B. And now you got fucked up for talking all that shit. That's another case of being at the wrong place. Damn. Uh-oh. It was worth the shot. Okay. Alright, there we go. So that's Nah, not today, brother. Not today. You see them kicks? Walking down the street with life in my okay. Jump. You know, here's the thing that kind of boggled my mind. How come they don't come out the curtain? They come out of nowhere, which makes no sense. Like, I can see you coming out of nowhere. But there's a curtain right there, which would make a lot more sense. But, I mean, it's the 90s. Who needs to make sense? Uh-oh. Let's try to, you know, dot. Okay, man. Now you're starting to aggravate me. Get out of here with your whack-ass swords and your shitty-ass... Okay, who's the... Okay, who's the... Is that the boss right there? My nigga walking around in the men's warehouse suit? All right, cool. That's cool. I can fuck him up. You know, I was expecting somebody, you know, more menacing. I wasn't expecting, you know, the district manager for Best Buy to come out here and try to fuck me up. Yeah, I bought some headphones from your store, sir. They weren't good. So now I got to give you these work. Now I got to give you the work right now. And now your employees got... Where you going? Yeah, I bought these. You gave me bad headphones, so I'm going to give you these hands right here. And I'm apologizing, sir. Your service is terrible. Your suit is tacky. And now you're going to kick... Oh, okay. You hit me. That's a violation right there. I'm a suit. I'm not a fan of this service. It's whack. Okay. Oh, damn. He's dead. I would never go out there and fight anybody at Best Buy. Although I could. What's with all these people walking around? Oh, fuck. I was trying to dodge that shit. All right, cool. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I gotta say this, even though you guys didn't see the Saturday stream, I'm actually doing a lot better. At least I've only died once. By this time, I was like already down to like my last life. Or one of my last lives. There we go. Oh, ATI Airlines? Cool. This shit looks worse than Delta. Well, not Delta. Fucking Delta's alright. What's the one I was on? I can't remember. I was on a fucking, some fucking airplane this year, and they were whack as fuck. So, if I can remember the name of them, I'll probably, you know, I'm sorry if it'd be dropping shade on, you know, certain places and whatnot. I don't have anything against anybody at Best Buy or, Airlines or Delta. I promise. But I gotta say, ATI Airline is, you know, fucking up, man. Airport security being as strict as it is, and y'all just letting this dude walk around with a fucking katana blade trying to fuck people up? No one ain't nobody in this fucking airport, man. I wouldn't walk in here if I saw some dude walking towards me with a fucking sword in his hand. You kidding me? Shit, nigga, that fucking power ranger that killed his roommate fucking killed half, you know. Stop blocking, man. Stop it! Okay, there we go. Now we talking. The fuck you looking at, B? The fuck out of here. Oh, damn. Alright. I mean, he had a sword. He could have cut me. He just slapped me in the back. Oh, okay. Spoke too soon. Okay, get out of the middle. Get out of the middle. That's the one thing I always learned about these goddamn games. You get stuck in the middle, you're fucked. Ain't that right, dude? You ain't know what you're talking about. You dead anyway. Where you going, B? I don't know why I started saying B all of a sudden. I think it's the New Yorker in me trying to come out. I am from New York, so it's already out, whatever the point is. What the fuck you trying to hit in the back of the head, motherfucker? You want some more? Sure, why not? Damn. You still want more? Alright. Now I'm going to go where it says keep out because I'm a rule breaker. B. What up, B? What up, Manny? Alright, there we go. Fucking sushi chef and the lion from the Wizard of Oz over here was trying to fuck me up in the fucking corridor of the airport, but shit happens, I guess. There we go. Yup. Ha ha! Nut shots all around. Nut shots. There we go. The fuck out of here. The fuck. Aw, oh, damn. I was trying to be like more cool with that shit. Come on, really? There we go. Damn, man. He's throwing me the fuck out. Just got back from class, yo. Dead ass. Word is bond, son. Bacon, egg, and cheese. Facts, my guy. The sad part was I was wearing Timberlands to work today. They were black. They weren't the, like, you know, the suede ones, but still, the Timberlands. No lie, B. All right, get this guy out of here. I still have like a whole bunch of the airport to cover, and they're okay. What a pointless flip. The guy. Oh damn. No, I can't die yet. I'm back. Hey, LOL. Okay, I'm getting fucked up. I'm stuck in the middle too. No. There we go. Okay. Sweet chin music. Sweet chin music. All right, cool. You need the chicken and broccoli, Tim's? Facts, my guy. The sad part is I keep forgetting that it's Monday, man. Oh, stop. No, fuck. I hate that stupid ass con. Okay, there we go. All right, that makes up for it. The fuck out of here. Yeah, that's right. Burn. Die. Yeah. How about them? How about them feats? Only Monday. I got 13 pop quizzes in the last 2 hours. How to be, Stop blocking these ass whoopers, man. There you go. You blocked too goddamn much and you fucked yourself up. Congratulations, you played yourself. Alright, keep on going down. Who else is down here? Alright, you? Okay, so I got the Lion Man from Wizard of Oz down here and my sushi chef from the Hunan House. Okay, so let's do this. Yo, no lie, they gave me like a pretty decent break today, and because of that, I'm like super duper wired right now. Not like wired, but I'm like, I'm okay, which is weird. I'm probably going to take a nap before I go to work today, I guess. Because normally I'm like running on like fumes. Like these last 4 or 5 days have been like unnecessarily ridiculous. I totally fucked myself up saying, yeah, I would work like on Friday, not knowing I had a 3-day like straight work period. And I'm just like, fuck, I can't even back out now. Stop. Oh, come on. No. Yes! He killed himself. I love him. Yes, and I caught that hand too. Fuck out of here, B. How the fuck you block someone jumping kicking at you? You ain't that strong, dude. You ain't shit. You whack. And you died. I wasn't trying to. I was only supposed to work 3 days. They asked me if I wanted to come in two. I said, yeah, I'd come in for one of them. And then the other one, they kind of like tricked me into coming in. And I'm like, oh shit. Oh man, it's the district manager for Best Buy again. What's good, D? Are you, where you from? Old Navy? All right, cool. That's cool. Let me tell you something. I bought some clothes from Old Navy a couple years ago. And them shits got fucked up in the wash. Oh. And I'm taking my anger out on you now. Give me your suit. Give me your suit, B. Dead ass. Facts, homie. Nah, don't hit me. I can sue. That's why you died. Old Navy sucks. That denim two-piece. Only available at oldnavy.com. There we go. There we go. Yo, if I miss my flight because of you guys, I'm gonna be super duper pissed. Like, dead ass facts, homie. Oh no, no. Okay. There we go. Back up, dude. Okay. Alright, give me some, like, time to breathe. There we go. Punch right in the fucking mouth, too, with that. I can't. He's gonna fuck me up. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Roll away. Who else is over here? You were just significantly hiding in that little spot, huh? Well, that's why you got your ass whooped. Sneaking onto a plane illegally? I should call the police. Matter of fact, you ever wonder how come when you play all these goddamn beat-em-up games and you see all these fucking bad guys and you wonder where the fuck the police are? Yeah, I ask myself the same fucking question all the goddamn time. I'm like, how come I'm doing your work? I shouldn't even have to do all this goddamn work, but I'm fucking up half the fucking, you know, population of Las Vegas. Alright, let's do this. Alright. My boy, the sushi chef? Oh, damn. Oh, I'm so mad. Okay, let's do it. Come on, get up. You sitting here fighting me knowing that I put my order in like 2 hours ago. My fucking wontons are like burnt. The spare ribs is burnt. The rice is burnt. Fuck, everything's burnt. You too! So who's in the kitchen? I'm sitting there fighting half the fucking staff in the kitchen. That means my food ain't even been cooked. That's a fucking problem. Do I gotta talk to the other manager? I'm telling you, if the dude from Old Navy comes back, I'm gonna give him the rounds too. See, speaking of fucking double. Let me guess, you own the fucking restaurant that I ordered my food from, huh? Well, let me tell you something, buddy. I just fucked up half your fucking staff. Don't you be blocking this shit. My food is cold. It ain't been cooked yet. If I knew that was the case, you ain't gonna treat me like my boy Trav when they fucked up his pizza order and gave it to the wrong house. I deserve fucking good food. Here's a side note. We were watching WWE Backlash a couple weeks ago, and my boy ordered some food from, Domino's Pizza, and they fucking sent it to the wrong fucking house. How do you fucking do that? So now I gotta fucking take my anger out on the fucking manager for Hoonin House over here. Alright, what's all this? Trying to be all slick and trying to trip me? Fuck out of here. I still don't know how the fuck you're walking around these streets acting all cool with a pair of fucking swords in your hand, man. White privilege? Sorry, guys, I'm not trying to. There we go. Oh, who the fuck is this? Yo, your boy came out the fucking works like nothing. Oh, okay, who's he? I take it you the owner of this fine airport. Well, let me tell you something. You had a couple people hiding in the fucking plane without your permission, and now I'm about to fuck you up for fucking up. Yeah, you got them gloves on, but you ain't gonna fuck nobody up. Keep coming at me like that. My food is cold. But I already had to fuck up the dude with the two-piece denim suit. So now I'm gonna fuck up the dude over here with the gloves. It's gonna be awesome. You keep coming back up, and I'm gonna keep knocking you the fuck down. Give me my food, dude. Give me some complimentary, like, peanuts or something like that. Oh, okay. That's your game? Make it 2 fucking bags of peanuts, motherfucker. All right, so now we got that taken care of. Hey! Hey! Stop! Damn, I fucking missed my plane. Or did I? Oh, okay. So I had to take the fucking Greyhound bus. I made it to the fucking slums of Shaolin. All right, so let's do this. Give me those fucking nunchucks, too, dude. You can't afford shit. There we go. Give me fucking nunchucks. Everybody getting their ass whooped. All right, cool. Everybody, you, everybody. Dun, dun, dun. I don't even want the food no more. You can keep coming out the kitchen. I'm just gonna fuck you up. Everything's closed on this fucking block anyway. Ah, there we go. I made it to the Hooning House. Your boy about to eat some good fucking food, I think. Ghostface Killer! Hey, my doppelganger right here. Hey, what's going on? Drop that stick. And you pick it up, you're gonna get smacked again. Hey, come back here. Just because we look alike don't mean you can't catch these hands. Okay, oh, I thought this was a catch. Hey, it's my dude from Old Navy. What's good, dog? I know you trained at this gym. Obviously, you suck. Why don't you go back to selling high-priced, quality, shitty ass? That didn't make any sense. Why don't you go back to making shitty, quality clothes that sink or shrink when you put them in the wash like I do? That suit is ridiculous. Where you get that from, Banana Republic? Nah, you can't afford shit from Banana Republic. That's why you work at Old Navy. Come here. Get up. Now you piss me off. Because now you being a fraud. You a fraud, dude. That's what you is. You an imposter. You think you cool, but you not. Now I'm going to fuck you up 2 times for it, buddy. Come here with your Laker colors. You think the Lakers going to get into the playoffs this year? Apparently not. You the worst fucking fans I've ever seen in my life. The only team that's getting into the fucking finals is the Orlando Magic. The fuck out of here. Don't be cutting me. Hey, come here for a second. I want to see something real quick. Stand right over here. That's great. You want some more? Sure, by all means. Couldn't handle it, huh? Alright, is this the kitchen? It's you again, huh? The dude from the airline. I remember you. You put on a different shirt. Think I wouldn't recognize you, huh? Well, fuck you. You still an imposter. No, you're not the imposter. The other dude was the imposter, but you whack. You can't run a fucking airplane. Let me tell you something about my experience. I missed the airplane, first and foremost. You saw me right outside, motherfucker. You kept on flying away. Get the fuck out of here, Lakers. Now, you gonna give me some free fucking tickets? You gonna give me some free fucking bag of peanuts? Who the fuck is this? This fucking dance. Stop it. Yo, you see the feet work though? Oh, damn. That combo. Alright, so now we back this. Oh, see? You suck just as much. Is you that dude? Wait, come here. Come here. Don't hit me yet. Don't hit me. There's something over here, I'm sure. Hey, come here. There we go. This a kitchen? Y'all were behind me the whole time, huh? Why am I facing the wrong way? There we go. There we go. So you were just behind me the whole time, huh? Get back down the fucking stick. What the fuck you looking at? Don't you run away from... Oh, shit. Come... Oh, damn. And I'm back! Damn. Okay, let me get out of this corner before I get myself fucked up. You're gonna have to come out of that corner eventually. Get up here and fight me like a man, damn it. You got food to cook and an ass whooping to take. Okay, there you go. The fuck out of here. You want some more, huh? Can I take one of these fucking swords off the fucking wall? Of course I can. That's alright. You still wet. Got kicked in the face by these Timberland boots. Is this the kitchen? Hey! Who this? New kitchen, who this? Okay, well, fuck you too. Alright, so now. Yeah, dude, they remixed the fucking Double Dragon beat. It's ridiculous. I fucking love this game. Just for, like, the sole purpose, like, the beat. Like, all the music in this game is, like, so fucking catchy. If Like, no lie, I was listening to half this fucking, like, this music on my way to work, like, two nights ago. Stop blocking me. Oh, shit. Oh, he fucking... Oh, is that the game, huh? Well, fuck it. Okay, fine. I guess I can still fuck you up with these punches, though. Oh, okay. Yo, he's putting more of a fight than anybody I've fought so far. Is he the boss? Fuck out of here. Well, let me tell you something then, buddy. I don't know what exactly part you play in this goddamn game, but I'll tell you one thing for a fact. I'm not exactly happy with the establishment. I thought this was a fucking Chinese restaurant, and it turned out it was a fucking dojo, dude. You false advertised. There was a dragon outside, and I thought there was food inside. You fucking lied to me. Now you're going to get a fucking ass whooping, and you ain't... Don't you block me. Come here. Come here, you motherfucker. Hide this. Hide that, too. Fight me like a man. Yeah, just I can keep this up all night, buddy. Oh, damn. He's a boast. Apparently not no more. Okay, maybe this is the kitchen. You again? Ah, cool, I guess. You just changed your clothes that fast? Don't matter, you can wear whatever you want. You still won't get these hands whooping. Damn. Oh, no. Stop! I forgot, I can't kick him. But I can oh, shit, he uppercutted me. Okay, this kitchen is clearly filled with trained martial artists. But that's okay, I'm a martial artist that's pissed and wants some free food. Some free peanuts, free electronics from Best Buy, and that denim suit that brother was wearing in the first or the second level. Make it happen. Oh, give me them swords that you got. How about that? The fuck you walking around the fucking strip? Shut up. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Now we're... Nah, get the fuck out of here. It's between me and the dude right over here. Beat it, bitch! Alright, now we... Alright. Now we gotta have a fucking talk, huh? I saw that you try to aim for the nuts, huh? That's fucked up. Hate this! Oh, shit. He punched me in the nuts? Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh! Oh, the kidney shot. Okay. There we go. If I gotta fight you again down here, I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot somebody. Hey, is this the kitchen? Nah, this is the truck. I bet you this is where my food is, though. Ooh, okay, this is fancy. Now, apparently we're on the delivery truck. They're gonna deliver the food to my house. Okay, that's cool. At least we're making progress. Oh shit, he's got a knife! Get the fuck out of here! Yo, stop! Get him! Oh, fuck! I didn't want to get too fucked. Like, that motherfucker was gonna chuck it at my chest, and that's why I'm still alive, I guess. That's saying something. But now I gotta get my fucking payback, because that motherfucker tried to kill me. Before I get my food? Absolutely not. Fuck, even inmates get to eat before they die. Wontons as far as the eye can see, brother. If y'all want some, y'all likely to have some, but you have to charge. I mean, are you gonna have to pay? You know, that's just. I said you have to charge. Like, I'm. Oh, you got a knife too? Yo, if you gonna chuck it, throw it at your boy. Get the fuck out of here, B. No. Fuck. Okay, yes, we blocked it. Oh, damn it. He blocked it too. All right, fuck. Oh, man. All right, cool. Look, if y'all want food, that's cool. But look, understand, you better have some fucking money in your pockets. I don't just give people free food. This ain't college, nigga. I remember they used to give out free food at the bookstore and shit like that. I'm not no bookstore and I ain't no college, nigga. I'm a person. A person with a stick in his hand. With a very gigantic appetite. If you got a knife in your hand too, you gonna... No! Okay. Oh, shit. That's a sacrifice. Okay. God damn it. I'm so fucking mad that that happened the way that it did. Like, it was great, but it did not need to happen that way. I was really hoping I could have stayed on the fucking truck. Oh, man, your boy just got ran over by 13 fucking big wheelers. And the chance of survival is slim to none. Oh, man. That was great. Oh, man, that was great. I'm sorry. Are you back again? Yo, if you want food, just say something, but stop coming at me with them hands, asshole. Okay. All right, so you're going to make a left? Make a left of the light. A left at the light. A left of the light, nigga! Oh, shit. Sustained absolutely no injuries, especially from getting flung off the top. Hey, what's good? Don't eat the clown. What's good, baby? Oh, shit. Oh, I can't fight him? Okay, I'll fight him in a little bit. What the fuck was that? What kind of toss was that? You suck. Get the payback. There we go. There we go. Alright. Y'all really just want food. The fucking thing crashed. The food's up there and shit like that. You just gotta heat it up yourself. You know what I don't understand? How? How did it crash? Why did it crash? Why did it just turn? Damn. You all sound the same at this point. Stop! Okay, shit. I saw that. I didn't see it in his hand until like it was like a smidge almost too late. That little motherfucker tried to be all tricky and shit. You don't get no food now. You can sit outside and starve. Nah, don't give me that look. Starve. We were gonna eat food and be all happy and whatnot. You can stick to your fucking box of ramen noodles or some shit and put the fucking seasoning on the motherfuckers if you want. Hey, that's the beat I like. Nice throat, jackass. It went nowhere though. All right, we doing it, guys. We doing it big. Stop blocking me. Okay. All right, so y'all gonna follow me, huh? I don't have any food this time. I'm just chilling. I don't even know what I'm doing out here, man. I gotta find Doink the Clown. I was trying to get his autograph. I used to love him back in the 1990s and shit like that, man. Maybe I'll see Kevin Nash or Scott Hall. You thought you could run away. You thought you could back away from this fight. Fuck you, motherfucker. Damn. All right. You again. You gonna throw that again? You gonna suck at it? Oh, shit. I was trying to be all sneaky. I love to watch people walk into them shits, but unfortunately, it caught me instead. Ain't that right, buddy? Okay. There we go. Hey, unlimited use? Hell fucking yeah. You kidding me? Move out the way. The guy in the back, like, where you going? I thought we were going to fight. We're going to fight. Don't worry. I'm just, you know, admiring the fact that I can use this more than once. It's cool. Right up the goddamn stairs. Hey, watch this. Oh, who's that? Yo, this nigga wearing a gray suit now. How many suits you got? Let me tell you something, buddy. You ain't fooling nobody with that whack-ass piece of a fucking... Where you get that suit from, Express? Let me tell you something there, buddy. I've shopped at Express. And you know how much a fucking shirt costs at Express? $49. Fuck out of here. I'm not paying $49 for no fucking t-shirt. There we go. Yo, this thing is coming in handy so much. There we go. I love this fucking thing. Yeah, come down here and get your ass whooped. I just had to talk to your dude about them fucking suits and them shirts at fucking Express. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not spending $49 on no fucking t-shirt. I can spend $49 to get myself a game or pay the bills if I have to. What the fuck I'm going to do walking around with a t-shirt and getting no action from nobody outside? Fuck you looking at? You know what I'm talking about. He threw the snipe because he knew he was... He knows I'm obviously right. Okay. Okay. There we go. We're making good progress, though. Like, for real. Stop playing with me, buddy. Today ain't your day. There we go. Damn, I know I'm gonna lose this fucking nunchuck in a second though, right? Or not? What the fuck happened? Hello? Oh, okay, I gotta go up the stairs. I was about to say, yo, what? Don't tell me the game fucking froze. I had like a little bit of a brain fry. I forgot I was supposed to go up the stairs. I go up the stairs to come back down the stairs. It's just what happens. But whatever. Alright, let me up the stairs again. You guys are some brave ass souls. I'll tell you that fucking much right now, though. Alright, now I gotta go back down the stairs? Sure, why not? I can do that. That hip toss, though. There we go. Oh, you cheating mother... You saw me what I was doing. I was trying to fight your buddy over here. Stop being a cheater. Let me fuck your boy up. Now you're going to catch his hands. See, it's all about taking turns. I'll be back in a little bit. Anybody else down here that wants to get the back? Oh, oh. Yo, my dude walked into the worst point at the worst possible time. If I could chuck you over this fucking bandsaw, I would, but I can't. Okay. You know what the crazy thing is, guys? We're actually doing pretty... Let me show you something, guys. The video that you didn't get to see, I was doing terrible. Like, I was pretty much like on maybe like the last legs of my credits. I still have three more to go if you don't also include the last one. I'm doing pretty damn good. I gotta give myself a pat on the back. Oh, there's Doink the Clown, though. Hey. Yo, my brother, can I get an autograph real quick? Come here. Come down here and sign my fucking autograph, nigga. Oh, come on, man. How can you never did that move in the WWF, man? You could have been WWF champion at the time. It would have been dope. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Biggie. Come on, Biggie. Oh, cheater. Stay in your own lane, motherfucker. But I'm back. I'm back. Oh, stop. 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 Oh, that glitch. Y'all never seen anybody this man with this style flying around like that since Rufus in Street Fighter 10. Wow. Not Street Fighter 10, Street Fighter 4, Super Street Fighter 4, whatever you want to call it. I don't care. Came out 2010, Super Street Fighter 4, whatever. Come here, Doink! There we go. Alright, now I took care of your boys and whatnot. Come here. You got a fucking autograph to sign. Nah, I'm not done with you. Come here. We got things to sign. I got socks. I got a autograph shirt. Okay, is that how you treat all your friends? Fine. Fuck you, mother... Nah, I don't want the fucking autograph no more. Fuck you, asshole. You take the motherfucking thing and die. Yeah, I said Street Fighter 10. Okay, that dude with the knife needs to stop. Okay. So where the fuck are we now? We went from, like, the busiest city to the fucking, like, middle of nowhere. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Come here. Come here. Fight me. Yeah, shut up. There we go. Hello. With your Chris Jericho green ass outfit. Are you the Ayatollah of Double Dragonola? Yo, I've never played Street Fighter 2010, man. And I've seen everybody play it. And I'm like, no thanks. Come here. Uh-oh, okay, fine. Is that the game you want to play? Hey! Paisan! What's good, baby? You go to! I'm playing with you. Oh! No! Yes! How are you still alive? Take another one. Damn, that's so unfortunate. Hey! No! 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 Okay. Fuck you. Huh. Okay. Something just seemed a little strange. Okay, now how do I cross this thing without dying? I know that's a stupid ass question, but... Oh, okay, well fuck. There we go. Okay. I'll still die anyway, I guess, but shit. There's that, like... Oh, okay. My man from the airlines here, too? And tell me you crashed a plane. and you got stabbed in the same time. Damn. Your boys can't be trusted for shit. You probably got terrible work. Is that... Oh, no. My battery's running low. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Hold on one second. Oh, damn it. No. Okay, I think we're okay, but... I'm, like, taking a look at the fucking stream, and it don't look like it's doing much of anything right now, so I'm, like, kind of nervous. Maybe I should just end it real quick and just start over again. Not start the whole thing over again, but... Oh, okay. There we go. It looks okay now. Woo! Scared the shit out of me, man. I was like, the last thing I wanted to do was have to start this fucking stream over. It's like, I've already had, like, enough, like, technical difficulties trying to fucking stream already as it was. Who the fuck is this? Yo, the bouncer from Webster Hall? Sure, what's good, baby? I don't know what you're doing out here in the motherfucking woods, but, you know, your club seems all right. Yo, the amount of times I've been to Webster Hall, let me tell you something. I remember one time I went to Webster Hall, y'all, and y'all didn't let me in for a split second because I left my ID at home, knowing that I had a full fucking beard, fool. You gonna sit there and tell me I ain't fucking 21 with a fucking full beard? Fuck you. I wanted to go in there and start partying with some random people. I was with a group of people. You wanna let me sit inside in a fucking, you know, a taxi by myself? Fuck you. Now I'm taking my anger on you because now I'm mad. You made me remember shit that I didn't want to remember. Don't block this shit. Keep this ass moving. What are you doing? Come here. All right, fuck. Oh, shit. Damn. Nah, but for real, that's like a real life story and shit like that. I went to a club like a couple years ago and shit like that. I didn't have my ID. And the guy was just like, I can't let you in. I'm like, yo, look at me. I'm clearly not fucking, you know, I'm not like a child. Like, I'm obviously of age. Let me in. My beard's bigger than yours, nigga. Let me the fuck in. Needless to say, I got in. I just couldn't drink alcohol, but fuck, I didn't care. I just wanted to be around my fucking friends. Like, I don't give a fuck, I can't drink. Let me go in there with my fucking friends. And if it's any consolation, this is back when, like, Four Loko was, like, still dope. Or still, like the latest craze. So I fucking drank, like, 2 Four Lokos and, like, a fucking, what's it called, a limo? Like, on the way down to this fucking club. And needless to say, I was fucking drunk the whole fucking night. So I didn't care if I didn't drink anymore because I was fucking buzzed. I had to fill you guys in on some absolutely unnecessary nonsense because a guy came out looking like a fucking club bouncer. Alright. Oh, so you mad you got kicked out of Webster Hall too, huh? Cool, that's cool, I got it. I understand, baby, I do. I get it. It's cool, it's alright, it's lit, you know? There we go. Alright. Okay. Now, where am I now? They keep sending me on all these randoms. Uh-oh. Mission 7. Okay. Am I towards the boss? I've never actually gotten this far, to be honest. Now, if I get it to the... Oh! I saw that motherfucker. Now I can finally get my fucking money back for them niggas that fucked up my order at the fucking Hooner House. Get my fucking shit back. Get my fucking plane ticket back. And I'll be, you know, I'll be straight. Yo, like, no lie. Like, I was like, yeah, I can take 2 Four Lokos, dude. I pre-game like crazy. And I was like, yeah, this shit's gonna fuck me up. It did. I could not fucking see straight for a good chunk of the night. I have not drank 4 Lokos since. And I refuse to drink it ever again. It shit tastes like gasoline. No, actually, side note, if y'all, you know, for y'all watching and shit like that, if you want to have a real shitty experience, go to the gas station. Yeah, I said gas station. And order, buy yourself some juice. J-O-O-S-E. And if you want to have a terrible night, look no further than juice because it tastes like flavored. It tastes like fruit-flavored gasoline. And who said, and what's better than getting drunk off of cherry-flavored gas? Ooh. You don't believe me? Well, fuck you then. Nah, but for real, that shit tastes like trash. Like, if you think 4 Loko is gross, try juice. It'll get you drunk, but it ain't gonna be a fun experience, I'll tell you that much. You better have just, I don't know. Never mind. Let me not give you guys bad ideas about shit to do with your lives. Like, I'm not trying to tell you shit, alright? Oh, it's a Cooks. I remember y'all. Hey, Hootsie. Fuck out of here, B. Yeah, you keep talking all about this hype. We'll talk about this. Bite. Hey, it's my Lakers buddy again. What's good, baby? Who you think's gonna make it to the playoffs? Y'all ain't got Kobe Bryant no more. What y'all even worried about? You don't got no Steve Nash. You got no, you know, LeBron. Wow, LeBron. Kobe Bryant. It's going to be a cold day in hell when LeBron goes to the fucking Lakers. I'll tell you that fucking much right now. He might go. I don't know. Maybe one day before he retires. Maybe he'll bring some prestige back to the fucking Lakers. Them shits ain't shit no more. You know it's a cold day in hell when the Clippers are better than the Lakers. Ain't that right, y'all? Y'all don't understand. Y'all don't even watch like basketball, I'm sure. Not you, I'm talking about the fucking chefs I'm punching in this fucking game. There we go. Oh, come on, man. Why don't y'all die? Do me a favor and die already. Come on, man. There we go. How about you? You've been around for a while. How about you? Come here. Come here. Don't you run away from me. There we go. Now we're good. Everything's all cool. Okie dokie, artichokey. Where do I go now? Oh, okay. What up, Leonardo? It's your fucking blue-ass outfit. Come out here and fight me like a man. You lucky there's this fucking, invisible wall that I can't come over there and fuck this shit up. Juice is malt and energy drink. Sounds about right. Yeah, I guarantee you, like I said, if you want to have a really bad... If you want to get fucked up, drink it. But if you also want to have a really bad night, drink it. There's no win in that situation. Oh, no. Don't drop the knife. Oh, no. Yo, you boys getting fucked up in every way, shape, or form right now. What the fuck is this? Who the fuck has this kind of elevator strike design in their fucking apartment? I know the nigga that Old Navy. That's probably what... Come here. I didn't know going to Old Navy to get my fucking, my returns and shit like that was going to be all this. But, sure, why not? Damn. Fuck you. There we go. Now we're talking. Damn. All right. I don't know what the particular reason of this elevator strategy and whatever case is. Like, it definitely, if you get motion sickness, I can see this being a gigantic problem. Like, I'd be sick as fuck right now. Tell me this is to get to somebody's fucking apartment. Hell, even the niggas that made Streets of Rage 2 made it a fucking straight up elevator. The niggas in Turtles in Time made it a fucking straight up elevator. But no, let's make it difficult and make it all over the fucking place. Yo, the power bill must be off the fucking chain. I bet Con Edison gonna fuck him up in a couple minutes. Ain't that right? You gotta stop blocking me. There we go, baby. There we go. Now we're talking. Better cut it out before I do to you what Seth Rollins did to Finn Balor in SummerSlam and break your fucking shoulder. Hey, I think, did he stop? What's the deal? Hey, we're going straight up. That means we must have made it to the boss, right? Hey, it's my big... Yo, you... The nigga with the knife over here needs to stop because he's been missing like all fucking night. Like, how many times you killed your best friend, dude? You're a terrible friend. Oh, man. I'm getting fucked up all over the place. I want to get this dude out of the fucking way because I can't trust him worth the shit. I'll turn my back. He'll fucking kill everybody in this fucking room for me, actually. He would have done it, too. That's a real friend. Never mind. Maybe I'm, maybe it's like a message or something like that. Like, hey. Yes! Thank you for helping me out, buddy. You all suck with knives, man. It's great. Hey, don't decline. What's good, baby? Oh no. There we go. Stop blocking my, oh no. There we go. There we go. Doink the Clown, sign something for me, fam. All right. You ain't gonna sign nothing? That's fine. Dirty motherfucker. You were never my favorite wrestler in the first place. Reza Ramon was. Damn. All right, we got something telling me we're close to the boss. I better not die before I get to the fucking boss. I'll be so fucking sad. I'll fucking drink juice right here on the fucking street. Nah, that's a lie. I would never do that to my fucking self. There are certain things you just don't do to your body, and that is abuse it by drinking juice. I'd advise motherfuckers to do heroin before I tell them to drink juice. That's fucked up. Never mind. I'll take that back. At least juice is like legal to be purchased. Okay, this is starting to get ridiculous. Come on. Okay, no more, no more. Not again. Yo, Doink is just pissing me off now. Stop it! Come on! This motherfucker turned to Sonic. I can't do this no more. There we go. There we go. How you like it, motherfucker? The tables have turned, bitch. Karma. You grab. Oh, damn. He's back with it again. Damn, Doink. Back at it again with the Spinneroonie. All right. There we go. Okay. All right. To the right. Where we going? What's over here? Hey! Oh, shit. The assistant manager and the district manager? Let me tell you something about my experience of this whole night, okay? First and foremost, I shopped at Old Navy, okay? I bought myself some shoes. I bought myself a shirt. I bought myself a pair of pants. Put them motherfuckers in the washer, and they took them out, and the motherfuckers shrank. Who's gonna reimburse me for some clothes that I can't fucking wear? And you, the nigga from Express, let me tell you something about the way that you price stuff, man. I'm not really cool with spending so much fucking money on one shirt. A pair of pants for how much? $59.99? Fuck out of here. That's a whole fucking, that's an Xbox game. A PS4 game at that. You get the fuck out of here. The fuck I'm gonna be sitting there wearing $59.99 worth of fucking pants? Who the fuck am I trying to impress wearing a pair of pants? I'll walk around the street in my goddamn underwear if I have to, fam. You kidding me? What you looking at, sushi chef? You supposed to be out of here. You ain't got nothing to do with this occasion. Equation. Oh, okay, you gonna do that, huh? Alright, that's cool. Let me tell you something about your weak-ass, shitty-ass, what's it called? Oh, damn. Oh, the bouncer, too? Damn, everybody's trying to fuck your boy up. That's cool. I mean, it's not cool, but that's alright. I got hands. I got two hands. And I got feet. There we go. Fuck you. I don't even know who you are. What club you come from, huh? Huh? You come from White Plains? Let me tell you something about White Plains, fam. I go to White Plains, and I've been to White Plains, all right? I've said that like three times in like one sentence. I've been to Brass and Fox. I've been to Porterhouse. And every day, every time I'm there, y'all niggas hustle me and hassle me about my ID. I have my ID. I'm of age. Use motherfuckers. See, it's not chalk. You can't chalk IDs no more, nigga. It's impossible. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Let me explain something to you with your fucking porno mustache. Your Ron Jeremy Bilkin motherfucker. But anyway, yeah, fuck out of here and die. Making my club experience is a terrible one. And my man from the airplane, what's good, dude? Let me tell you something, motherfucker. My whole gripe with this whole damn place so far, them motherfuckers never gave me my fucking free tickets, my free bag of pop, wow, my free bag of popcorn, my free bag of, you know, peanuts. Give your boy something, a free complimentary drink or something like that. Give your boy a free trip on first class. Let me get to listen to music that I actually enjoy. How about that? Give me a USB charger to charge my phone or something like that. Nah, you want to be stingy. And it's because of that. Now I'm going to fuck you up in front of your friend over here, huh? That's nothing worse than that. Come here. What you looking at? I bet you got to fly first class. And you sitting here wielding two fucking swords. Oh, damn, no. And you sitting here wielding around two swords like it's all cool. It's all gravy. So who's going to give me them free fucking tickets, huh? You? Ha, don't make me laugh. I expect them tickets. Oh, who's this? Are you the boss? You better be the boss, I'll tell you that fucking much. Yo, if you're not the boss, let me tell you something about this first and foremost. Coming out here looking like Kim Chi from EWF. EWF is like this fake wrestling faction in WCW versus NWO Revenge on the Nintendo 64. And he looks like Kim Chi or like one of those characters. I don't know. I'll show it to you at the end of this fucking game if I finish it. I'll show you. And just remind me. Oh, damn. Oh, OK. Okay, look, let me tell you something there, buddy. I'm not exactly a gigantic fan of yours, and I know you're probably not a fan of mine. Look, I done fucked up half of your fucking staff, first and foremost, and I'll do it again with a smile on my face. But I do expect the motherfucking ticket to be on my desk by Monday, next Monday at that. Now, I'm actually giving you a, you know, I'm actually being somewhat pretty nice. Oh, shit. Is that your game? Fine, keep your fucking tickets. I hope you motherfucking die. Your fucking airplane sit and all this nonsense. Your airplane is terrible. The motherfucker flew off without me. What motherfucking airplane do that? Where they do that at, brother? I know. Hey, your airplane. And your boy over here been, you know, he been throwing these fucking Hail Marys with them fucking knives all fucking day. He trash. He whack. You're whack. You're stupid. And your girl's a hoe. Can I not? Fuck you. Get up. I'm not done. Come here. Shut up. Now that we got this all taken care of, yo, if I swear to God, if you're not the boss, I'll be pretty upset, to be honest. With your stupid ass ponytail. Come on, get up. Oh, shit. That dragon kick. Nah, don't block this. Don't block. Don't block. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. So, oh, shit. Oh, man. Come on. We still at least got one more life, but damn it, I do not want to use it, and I don't want to die like this. Like, the last thing anybody ever wants to do is die before they get to the boss, or die while they're fighting the boss. It's like a very, like, it's like a sour feeling, and it sucks. Yo, I give you credit. You're putting up a lot of fight, but let me tell you something, brother. You still trash. You're still whack. Your staff is whack. Let me tell you, about the experience I had with my fucking food from the Hooned House. I was on top of this motherfucking truck a little earlier, and the motherfucker crashed with me on top of the fucking truck. Who's gonna pay for those fucking injuries that I probably sustained from that fucking injury? Is it gonna be you or your boys? Let me explain something like that to you. Don't you be hiding from me. Someone's gonna have to pay for that broken arm, that broken leg that I somehow managed to fix on the way out here. What you got to say? Nothing but a spin kick. Fine. Oh shit, okay. Okay, this fight is like dragon. Like, get it, dragon? Nah, but for real, like, this needs to like end like ASAP. Soon. Tell me there's like something I'm supposed to do, like, to actually like beat him. Okay. If I can't beat him with this last life, y'all, I'm suing trademark. Yeah, there we go. Hey, the game just slowed down. Okay, is that it? After Duke and the Shadow Warriors were eliminated from the town, Billy and Jimmy have not been seen, but period. Is that a comma or a period? Comma. Their heroics will live on forever as the legends of the Double Dragons. I didn't want to read all that. The end. Wow. I'm not going to lie, guys. That was the first time I've ever beaten this game without, like, having to cheat. Actually, that's my first time actually beating it, to be honest. Like, okay. So, the end. Okay, I guess. Hey, okay. That's it? Nothing? Nothing else? Okay, I guess. All right, now before I end this stream, hold on 1 second. Let me see if my corrections were like actually somewhat correct. Bear with me 1 second. That motherfucker did like kimchi. Let me see if I'm correct though. I could be completely wrong. But thanks for watching, guys. That was like really. I'm really like glad that this motherfucking stream actually like worked out finally. I was like nervous. I thought it was gonna crash again. I was like, if it crashes again, I swear to God, I'm just gonna like, I don't know, go shopping for like food or something like that, because I haven't eaten. Nah, that's actually a lie. See, what happened was there's like this gigantic bag of like bootleg Lucky Charms in my house, and it's good. I mean, it tastes like, you know, Lucky Charms. It's just not Lucky Charms. It's called Marshmallow Métis with like pirate shape shit and whatever. I don't know, whatever. The point is, it's good. I mean, I guess I can eat it. And Dave, you slacking, you old ass man, go to sleep. This is like the weirdest stream I think I've done in quite some time, at least ending wise. Bear with me, guys. I just want to see something. I don't know why I'm like so curious. I think it looks like him, so bear with me one second. Take this shit off. Okay, I'm gonna put this right here in the middle because I don't really want to do that much either. I'm not gonna be playing this. I have to check something just to end my curiosity. Fuck, I was wrong. It wasn't it. Okay, hold on one sec. Okay, I was wrong, but... Okay, I was wrong in every way, shape, or form, but whatever. Okay, so I'm just going to end that because I don't really feel like playing this game right now. All right, so that's the end of the stream, guys. Thanks for watching. Dave, stop, you know, talking smacks and shit like that. Go back to work, you old ass man. And let me know when you guys do One Tree Hill, because I actually might be able to do it again this week. But I got to finish watching Night of Champions because it keeps freezing on me. So, yeah, so I'll probably stream again tomorrow if all goes well. Maybe I'll play something else. Maybe I'll check into the Street Fighter 2010 that Manny was talking about. I mean, I played it before, and I had actually no intention of playing it again, but I guess it could be done. So, yeah, go enjoy your Mondays and shit like that. Everyone loves Mondays, right?